Right, so this will be any cooktable on how we can edit or visualize text inside the KVA. So we have the defined build of self, and we will return, let's go back, and we will return a label. And this label will be, has text will be hello. And the second word will be world. So we will define the color like this. We have color like inside HTML, we have the color. And inside this tag, we can say color will be here. We want it to be red, so 0 in R, 0 in red, green, blue, and I think FF in blue. And we have now also the the reference. So why we are making this, I will say it now. We have also here the reference. We have the reference and we have the color. The tag must be, or it should be better to be small. And we have the text. And after that, we say that mark up will be true. Why is this? Because we are using the HTML tag, we are want to include the markup inside this text. All right. How we can specify the font size? Like this, font size will be 80. And let's run our file. We have it. So Python will be, we are going to run tutorial 03.py. Anyway, what we have here, we have the world inside. It has, so we have all the text to be font size of 80, and we have this one is colored to be blue. As we have stated here, we have said that we have color of blue, and we have also the color to be blue, and we have the reference. So we want it the reference to be world, because we are referenced to the world. We are editing the world word. So basically we will rerun this file to see what we will get to remove this reference. So we will now have get it correctly. How we can change the font? So easily, you can specify another argument here after font size. You can say font name will be Droid Sans, like this. And again, we will run our file, and I think it didn't work. Make sure that you have typed any font that you have inside your machine. So I will type Source Sans Brew, and let's get I will run the file again, and the font isn't found. And let's go back, and I think we have Source Sans Pro. I will rerun again to see if I have the font. Also, the font didn't exist, so maybe trying Myriad Bro, make sure that you have typed any font that you have inside your machine. Let's go back, and so the file doesn't. So because this isn't working up to this moment, the font type. So we'll try something different. So we will try to. Let's close all these terminal. So I will say that we have font name will be I am not sure if the Kivi support the OTF fonts or not. Basically, I will type it now and let's test it for a moment. Font name will be self.font name and we will run this for a moment to see. So right, the font name has been working correctly and as you can see we have the source the new font has been so this is also another font inside the same directory and we will save this file to test the new font also and let's close out the panel and let's see. So this is the font which is Firecode and I hope you enjoy this lesson. See you in the next tutorial.